Kratos, I see something. Sigil arrows won't work on this. Allow me. Reavers, of course.
Watch out! It's a Soul Eater! It doesn't belong here! We must get rid of it! Alka!
Let's pray, brother!
It's unstable! Get back!
Go! Go!
Objects I'm looking for are still here.
Anything illuminating?
Look, over there. The door is shut. If memory serves, we'll need to light both of those torches to open it. So much about that day I wish I could change. If only I'd seen the signs.
Watch your left!
Learn anything?
My circlet's here.
It's on that pedestal by the balcony!
We must remove these creatures first!
Alka!
It belonged to you.
A symbol of commitment. After the ceremony, he had a new one made every week, each more beautiful than the last. He stopped when I refused to teach him the old magic. You know, my people used to send me gifts too. So I wouldn't forget home. But after the birth of my son, they stopped too. I can't read that from here. Let's head back and I can take a better look. I'd feel peace by breaking it. But I feel nothing.
Perhaps what you seek cannot be found in a circlet.
You may be right.
Wolver, left flank!
This is a mystic fire. Its flames are short-lived. I believe we have to light both torches at the same time. That's it. It's a denouncement from my people, placed during my wedding. There. I see the chalice.
What's it say, brother?
Ceremony.
A symbol of reconciliation. We drank from the lover's chalice until we could hardly stand. I confided in him that night about wanting an apology from Freyr. Odin reassured me that he'd be the only family I'd need. And I believed him. The word is complete, but I still can't read it from here. Let's head back down.
Better now?
No. The pain only grows. Will I never be free of it? What more do I need to do? The runic word appeared over there. See it? After all the battles I've fought, why does the other side of this door scare me most?
The most difficult battles are fought within, but this battle, you will not fight alone. Are you ready?
Yes. There it is. My final tie to Asgard. We drove that sword into the pillar together. The sword was forged for the ceremony. A symbol of our union. Molna.
The stone refuses to let go.
The deepest wounds form the strongest bonds. Bastard said it as part of our vows. I hate it when he's right. Asgard holds a part of me I can't sever. My bond to my son. To the Valkyries. That damn realm isn't just Odin's. It belongs to me, too. The pain he caused is his. I refuse to keep holding on to it. This sword no longer holds our legacy. But it will serve as mine.
A much more fitting use for it. Anything interesting, brother?
I suppose it's on to the next battle now.
Yes. You won an important one today.
Behind you! Look out!
I may.
Since when have you ever asked for permission?
It's just... I owe you my life, such as it is, and I caused you so much pain, put you in a terrible situation. For that, Freya, I am truly sorry.
I want to clean up for you.
I know, but I swear to do better by you nonetheless. Anything you ask, consider it done. I'm forever in your debt.
I appreciate that. Even if you can't help being an obnoxious know-it-all.
I'm afraid I'll never know how to stop doing that, Your Majesty.
Sigil arrows won't work on this.
Much for that boat.
You know, an arrogant man once told me you can't change the past, only how it shapes you. I think he might be right. It's been a while since I've had a confidant. Would the god of few words lend me his ear now and again?
As long as I am needed.
Show me.